Yes.
Thank you very much for this honor. James Rosen with Newsmax. I'd like to raise a delicate subject, but with utmost respect for your life accomplishments and the high office you hold. A poll released this morning by Politico Morning Consult found 49% of registered voters disagreeing with the statement, Joe Biden is mentally fit. Wow. Not even a majority of Democrats who responded strongly affirmed that statement.
Well, I'll let you all make the judgment whether they're correct.
The question I have for you, sir, if you'd let me finish, is why do you suppose such large segments of the American electorate have come to harbor such profound concerns about your cognitive fitness? Thank you.
I have no idea. Yes, sir.